then width.
Watch the step, step in, stay clear of closed doors. Watch the step, step in, stay clear of closed doors.
Hello, I was so
subway improvement projects take place on weekends and during the midday and overnight hours. While we're working, subway service may be delayed or interrupted. To plan ahead, check mta.info/511 or look for posters in station.
Once again, E trains are running on the R line
in both directions between Queens Plaza and Whitehall South Ferry because of signal improvement. Also, these trains are making local stops in both directions between Forest Hill, 71st Avenue, and Queens Plaza because of renovations. F trains are making local stops in both directions between Forest Hill, 71st Avenue, and 21st Street, Queens Plaza because of renovations. Thank you.
please keep in mind all E and F trains are making local stops between Forest Hills, 71st Avenue, and Queens Plaza, and 21st Street, Queens. San Quentin Post Road, please.
Thank you. local train. The next stop is Jackson Heights, Roosevelt Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Take place on weekends and during the midday and overnight hours. While we're working, subway service may be delayed or interrupted. To plan ahead, check mta.info, call 511, or look for posters in stations.
I said, yeah, it was funny to be better, too.
is dangerous to hold the doors open. Hello, it is dangerous to hold the doors open when the train is in the station and to lean on them when the train is moving. Please be safe and stay back from the doors.
Thank you.
The next stop is 36th Street.
And clear of the closing doors, please.
Hello, the New York City Police Department would like to remind you that backpacks and other large containers are subject to random search by the police that's been driving them. Projects take place on weekends and during the midday and overnight hours. While we're working, subway service may be delayed or interrupted. To plan ahead, check mta.info or 511 or look for posters in stations. Hello, our subway approved improvement projects take place on weekends and during the midday and overnight hours. While we're working, subway service may be delayed or interrupted. To plan ahead, check mta.info, call 511, or look for posters in station. Thank you.
Free transfer is also available to the F and A trains by walking to the Lexington Avenue 63rd Street Station in Portland.
Thank you. This is a Whitehall Street bound E-train via the R line. The next stop is Times Square, 42nd Street.
Subway improvement projects take place on weekends and during the midday and overnight hours. While we're working, subway service may be delayed or interrupted. To plan ahead, check MTA.info, call 511, or look for posters in station. hold the doors open. Hello, it is dangerous to hold the doors open when the train is in the station. Have to lean on them when the train is moving.
Thank you.
the Whitehall Street bound E train via the R line. The next stop is Prince Street.
Thank you.
Hello everyone. If you're waiting for or riding the subway or bus, you must wear a mask for the entire trip, even if you're fully vaccinated. Help us keep each other healthy. Thanks for riding. Hello everyone. The New York City Police Department would like to remind you that backpacks and other large containers are subject to random search by the police. Thanks for riding with us.
This is a Whitehall Street bound E-train via the R line. The next and last stop is Whitehall Street.
Thank you for riding with FDA New York City traffic.